I'm Mojo, and this is The Rundown.
This police officer was caught kicking and punching a 15-year-old boy who he wrongly accused of possessing drugs. The officer's now been found guilty of assaulting two people, including the teenager. He was also called out by a judge for not wearing a mask on duty. The girlfriend of footballer Jack Grealish says she was sent 200 death threats a day during the Euros. In a video on her YouTube channel, Sasha Atwood said most of the messages came from teenage girls. The 25-year-old called social media scary and toxic.
All day, every day. I hope you die. I hope you get cancer and die. I hope your whole family dies. I hope the next time when you're in the car, you crash it and die. I hope after Wembley, you die.
Chinese officials have ordered all 11 million people in Wuhan to be tested for coronavirus after a handful of new cases emerged there. Wuhan is the city where COVID was first detected back in 2019. The new cases are being blamed on the Delta variant and domestic tourism. Rapper Dizzy Rascal has been charged with assault. It's after an alleged incident in South London, where officers found a woman with minor injuries. The 36-year-old will face court in September. He's still due to perform at festivals later this year. Tom Daley's been making a splash, not just with his diving, but his knitting too. The gold medalist has been auctioning off his pieces for the brain tumor charity. And now he's backing a groundbreaking drug trial to treat the cancer. It's after his dad died of a brain tumor 10 years ago. Far too cool for this enclosure, this orangutan has gone wild on TikTok after serving some serious looks in a tourist's sunglasses. A woman dropped her sunnies into the pen where this orangutan thought they'd try before they buy, but they didn't seem too sold on them.